I believe this is from a new locality, Tenke Fungurumu, in the copper mines of the Congo. Now, underlying, you have a very hard clay matrix, and then encrusting or coating that would be chrysocolla, a very, very pale blue. And on top of that, you have tiny druzy quartz crystals. Now, the greenness inside there would be caused by malachite or some other green mineral. You know, being a new locality, I don't have things like Raman and whatever, so I'm dependent on the literature out there. And in time, we'll know more about this locality. So this is the one way of displaying it. And then as we go on this way, very, very aesthetic specimen. There's an almost reddishness to it. Now, I found that reddishness on some of these. Could be hematite, could even be traces of cuprite, cum chalcotriphite. Please look at my description. I'll mention that if I should find some. And that's from Tenke Fungurume in the Katanga Copper Crescent, copper mines of the Congo.